on stage so that you could help us out with something. Is that okay? Hey, coming up here, guys. I'd like to introduce to you Story and Easton. Hey, guys. Yeah, okay. So you guys can position yourselves right here. Now, I know that we need to light this tree, but I think we may need just one more celebrity. I'm trying to think, just one more celebrity. Help us light the tree. Holiday times. Comes with jingles. That's a good point. Santa? Is that you?
Ho, ho, ho!
Everybody look, it's Santa Claus! Hey there, Santa.
Hello, Phil. How you doing?
Nice to see you, my friend.
Oh, of course. This is my 13th year of lighting this Christmas tree.
Yes.
There's no way I would miss this ceremony. No way. And it's such a pleasure to be here with Jenna Elfman and her two boys. And, of course, this great crowd. Merry Christmas, everybody. And, of course, there, and Emmett and Wild Style.
Wild Style,
it's a pleasure
yeah.
to see you. Wonderful. Go ahead.
What about your reindeer?
Don't worry, ladies and gentlemen and children. I've warned the reindeer that there's going to be fireworks, so they're prepared.
Okay, very nice. Well, Santa, what about the holiday snow days? Isn't it cool? I mean, you probably play a lot in the snow, don't you?
Oh, I see all the cold weather I want.
All the time, very good.
I love being down here in Southern California.
Yeah, well, we're so glad to have you
here. It's a pleasure
tonight.
To be here. It's just a wonderful pleasure. Thank you so much for having me.
Yes, now, Jenna, boys, are you ready to help us pull this switch so that we can light this beautiful tree? You're going to do it? Well, I think we might need the effort of all three of you, if that's okay.
All right.
So everybody make sure that you have a hand on it. Now that we have everybody here, we're going to help us count down. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mistletoe and hearts will be glowing when love.